What's up, guys? I'm JC. This is TNJ Making Burst. And in this video, I'm going to show you that there are some storm chips that can actually fit hypersphere layers without being modified. Let's go. All right, so how this came about, I wanted to see if the Dovalos chip, D6 and Ignition will work the same on a hypersphere layer. Okay, so to my discovery, I placed the Dovalos chip on the master layer and it's a snug fit. It didn't fall off. All right, you can drop it. It's on there. Also, if you're wondering if the connection is the same, yes, maybe better. So we all know that the storm chips can actually fit on the hypersphere layer, but normally you need the driver to connect it and keep it on. See, it falls off. All right, so in order to keep it on, you have to place on the disc and connect the driver to it, and then it's on. Not no more. Surprising, storm chip doesn't fit the lower layer snug, but to my discovery, it fits the zone layer perfectly and snug. Check it out. Didn't fall off, didn't come out. You have to pop it out. So I went through what I have and found all the chips and layers that are compatible. Nothing came apart. Everything is on snug. All right, we're gonna put these guys into some battles, some test battles, and have some fun. Let's go. All right, Lord Sprise and Hypersphere. Right, lowest fries and hyperspirit takes it. We're gonna move on. All right, zone fries and takes it. We're gonna put them in there with Pro Series White Luna. No, White Zone. Takes them. All right. We're storming there with lower surprising. Lower surprising and left spin. Zone surprising. All right. Wasn't enough, but great battle. All right, and as you can see, once again, I'm gonna take them apart. You see, the chip did not pop out. Everyone believes that the chip is going to pop out. No, it's a snug fit with no modifications, no modifications. So we're gonna go with the master layer and the Dovalos D6 chip. Let's go. Dovalos and Ignition. Nice bring up. Dovalos and Ignition. Lowest prizes. Pro Series. Wow. Nice hits. Ooh. I think the rubber on Pro Series lowest prizes is deflecting all of the attacks. Down to the wire. All right. Dovalos and Ignition. Let's go with Eclipse Genesis. Eclipse Genesis. D6. Right. Dovalos. Pro Series Command Dragon. Too small, buddy. Let's go with Wizard Fafnir first. Wizard Fafnir. Double burst. All right. Ooh. Nice. Ooh, okay. And you see that the chip fits snug. That's the purpose of this video, just to show that these chips fit without modification. We're gonna go Zone 00s versus Wizard Fafnir. Wizard Zone. Wow. Okay. Zone 00s gets the burst. We're gonna throw them in there with Prime Vile Trap. Let's go. Take the spear. Right. Nice. Zone 00's D6 with 00, expand, and survive. Gets the burst again. All right, so we're gonna go with Erase Helios, another snug, tight fit. As you can see, no modifications, none. The chip fits right in. Here we go, Helios. All right, so Helios has a Speedstorm driver. All right, let's do it again. All right, all of these are storm chips. All right, we're gonna throw in Cyclone Belial. Cyclone Belial versus Master 00s, and then we out of here. Cyclone Master. Can 00s take it? No way. All right. Last one. Let's go Viper Fafnir. The chip fits. No modifications. All right, let's go. And then we out of here. Last one. Let's see. All right. So I just wanted to show you guys that these chips, some of these chips actually fit. Type of spare layer. And it is illegal. Here we go. Going toe-to-toe, this might be the best battle. Right. Ooh, let's run it back. Ooh, that was a good one. Hope you guys enjoyed this so far. If not, it's okay. All right, here we go. Oh. Wow. Look at the slope, the connection, and the performance. All right, Cyclone, Belial, but we're going to run that one back. Here we go. Cyclone, Fafnir.
Viper Fafnir.
All right. It doesn't matter who took it, but Cyclone took it. Awesome battle. Awesome display of the possibilities. You see, these chips actually fit. And they fit without being modified. Check it out. All of them fit. Snug. Is it illegal? Should it be legal? You tell me. Should it be legal? Or should it be illegal? All right. And with that, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do. If you like the video, hit the like button. Hit the like button. Hit the like button. Hit the like button. And with that, we'll see you guys later. We out.